afternoon, everybody, and that's a wrap for the workday. Happy Thursday, everyone. Currently, I am leaving work, obviously, and just looking forward to going to get something to eat since I haven't had lunch yet today. My appetite's really kind of been lacking. I blame that on the antibiotics. In the sunlight, it's 106 degrees down here in Virginia. Right now in the shade, it's 101, and I have the air conditioner running on full chat. So it's set to automatic 68. I have the air conditioned seats on. It is freaking hot as hell outside today. Just keeping up with everything. Work was good. I'm tired only because I'm still not quite up to 100% yet. Lungs still suck, and the air conditioner isn't working very well in my office today. It's a little humid in there, but I suffered through. I am back to the other office, so the one that I've been temporarily assigned to, I'm back there, which is nice. So my schedule is back to 9 to 5, Monday through Friday. And surprisingly, I have more leave saved up than I had thought. So if I need to take another 4 days, I'm still good. So I'll have to manage my illnesses around weekends. I'm trying to be funny. Busy weekend set ahead of me. I have open house for my rescue squad on Saturday. Friday night's the prep. I'm also probably going to hang out with my other friend Mary Beth Friday night at Country Dance Bar in Leesburg, I think, or here in Fairfax, I'm not sure, and then we'll go from there. But it is what it is. Lungs are much better than they were last week, for sure, and I am just looking forward to this continued progression in a treatment plan with the new medicine and everything else. But yeah, kind of lost the words for now. I'm gonna keep my eyes on the road while I drive. I'm stuck in traffic because it's that time of day anyway. And then I'm gonna try and get some food to eat. Either closer to the rescue squad or not, because I want to take some pictures tonight of the guys on the truck and the ambulance if I can. So that's where I'm headed right now. I've got to edit and post a vlog and do some homework, and that's pretty much the extent of my day. So I'll talk with you guys in a few. It has definitely been a very long day today. My hair is all frizzy. It did just thunderstorm here, which was nice. Lots of lightning and rain, and it was good. Lungs are not liking the humidity. My lungs don't like the heat very much. It's kind of normal. But it's been a pretty packed day. I went to the squad. I took a lot of photos. I got some awesome cloud photos. I'm gonna try and add them to the video so you can see those. We had a supercell storm move in, and we were on the back end of it. Oh my god, it was awesome. totally worth having a really good camera for it. I also have star photos that I took like 3 years ago from a trip that my friend Allison and I went on that I still haven't posted yet. And she's probably gonna say I told you so on the comments. But for now, I'm just tired. I didn't sleep well last night because of the steroids. And the fact I've been on them for like 7 days now, and that tends to happen. Hopefully tonight will be a little bit more restful. I definitely wore myself out today, so I could definitely try and get some good solid sleep. I definitely will not be straightening my hair tomorrow for sure, because it's supposed to be like 93% humidity and another 90 degree day. So curly it is, and then after work, it's Friday, just throw in a hat, and that's the plan. I'm just happy about the good news still from earlier this week. I've had some good run-ins with the VA lately, and I'm actually very impressed with their customer service and how they've changed considerably in the past 5 years. It is getting much better than it used to be, so that is a plus. But yeah, so for now I'm gonna try and get some shut-eye. I'm gonna change my bags over from my leather bag to my new book bag. And
unit I served with in Iraq. So, has a spot for the patch. Figured I'd put it on. But, yeah. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for joining. Thank you for continuing to subscribe and, you know, just watching the videos every day and sometimes not every day because I'm not feeling well enough to get them up. I still thank you anyway for your continued loyalty and support. As always, have a great night, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.